title. It's a map of Johannesburg, an existing map. It's your basic everyday street map. So what I've done with the map is basically cut out every single reference to anything, every textual reference. So every street name, every name of the park, everything that refers to anything by a name is removed. So you're left with forms and shapes that are, I suppose, a representation of our city. You know, Johannesburg is a very layered city, and our names that we give are loaded. So whenever you go anywhere, whenever you look at a map, there are a lot of references that are coming at you. So I'm kind of unloading Johannesburg, as it were. It's I'm removing everything that weighs us down. And that sounds negative in a way. It isn't. I don't think these references, I think they're necessary and they're very important. But I wanted to have Johannesburg without that and see what was left. So that's where this. This piece is called the LB World Map. It is a representation of an existing map called the LB World Map. Okay, so this is from an existing map, the LB World Map, which is one of the oldest known representations, or oldest surviving representations of the world, or someone trying to conceptualize the world. This has now been changed and edited and remade, but when people do that, they bring in their own beliefs. So you're left with something that no longer resembles the original. It has a completely different purpose. So that layering leaves you with something so loaded with meaning that it almost becomes meaningless. And I say meaningless, not that it hasn't got any value. It's just so layered that we can no longer work out what it is. So I've kind of done that with this map, and I've removed some of the information, but this is the Mediterranean, and supposed to be the Mediterranean. This is all the maps from that time. Were east was at the top, because east was where the sun rose, and that was believed that was where paradise was. And that's where the word orientation comes from, actually. So that's direction, the Orient, the East. Africa is kind of over here. This sliver here is Ethiopia, and then Mauritania. There's a lot left out of these maps. I mean, in that time, maps were not what they are now, as in kind of mapping out, finding a way around places. They were actually vehicles for belief. So you were expressing your belief rather than saying, this is what I think the world looks like. You were saying, well, this is my world and my belief system. This exhibition, I think, is trying to decontextualize, trying to break down, take out the information. So I'm trying to do that with my work, to try and find a place where before pre-language and pre-references and pre-layers, where what you have is you're left with forms and color, and that still have meaning, and they're loaded for us because we look at them and we look at a certain color yellow and we know that is a true root. And we look at a certain line and we immediately associate it with a certain thing in our geography, but it's totally abstract. So I exhibit with Gallery AOP, Art on Paper, and my work is available here.